Hey, how's it going?
Yeah, I see you.
What's up?
How many people you got with you?
Oh, it's just me.
Just you? No, I see two people, so you can't just say just you.
I'm not with that guy. I just shot at him.
Ah, that guy. Ah, I see.
Don't be that way. I'm almost out of ammo. You should probably not do this.
Do you know?
Well. Yeah, that was his friend. Nothing I could really do about it. I shouldn't have switched to my shotgun, though. I didn't feel I had a choice because I only had so much ammo for it. I don't know who Josh Brolin is. I'll do a regular. Actually, let me check something first. I missed two donations, it seems. Thanks for making the long night sitting in an office bearable. Wish I could catch your streams more often, but the ones I do are always enjoyable. Thanks again, Snake. Thank you, Gene, who donated 713, which is a very strange number, but I greatly appreciate it. Also, Hydro. No reason as to why, I just kind of felt like throwing a 10 at you, Snake. And to John, get well soon. I don't know if I can condone that last part, but thank you very much. You're far too kind. I've not seen no country for old men. I need to. Am I nervous for TwitchCon? I mean, that'll be new territory, so yeah. If I had the chance to voice Snake, I would do it, I think. I mean, who wouldn't? Have a good night, Paper Cup. And Billy Goat. I don't know if it's going to be streamed or anything. It'll probably be recorded, so someone will put it up somewhere. Good to have you, Toxic Underground. The truth is out there.
And guys, Rect Inc. is about to smack all of you.
I've seen Fate's Day Night.
Everyone hunt down Rect Inc.
Wasn't a fan. Well, I mean, it was okay. But Fate Zero was definitely better.
Shit on.
Big Rich's Kids movie. Oh dear, who was that? Favorite kids movie. I liked Willy the Sparrow. I really enjoyed Willy the Sparrow. Where am I going? Yeah, because this is a good idea, right? Dive bomb a city. With everyone else. I have not seen American Horror Story. I see, Dread. I want to fight this person. Wherever they went, what the hell? Well, this is odd. There's nothing in here. Or this one. Probably not any of these. Those are all the same building. At this point, I am playing to murder. Can I just... What do you mean prone blocked? There's a... Fine, whatever. Yes, it is. Let us do battle. Jervis Tech. That's strange. have the M9 anymore. So whereas... still feel like I'm missing something. Oh, that's why. This will work. By the church. I'm glad you mentioned that. I don't know if Bill Nye is Rather, I don't know if Snake is on Bill Nye's level. That role would be beneath him. I hope you're not in the church. That's a thing. I don't even care at this point, to be honest. I don't think Hader could pull it off. Yes, Peter Dinklage. Dinklebot. I'm okay with Marvel and DC. Hader's in his 40s right now, I'm pretty sure. very much like to get up here. Doesn't seem likely, though. Grimdog, he is not around the age of Snake in MGS1 and MGS2. In MGS1, he's like 29, I think. He's something like that. And MGS2 is what? 2 years after Shadow Moses, and then 4 years. And even with having the voice doesn't mean that he can act the part. Solid Snake is 42 in MGS4, as in he has been alive for 42 years, but with the whole aging thing, I mean, he's significantly older. I've played Daisy, yes. For a time. Can I finally get up there? Well, this is bad. Have a good night, Alex. Good luck. I think Hugh Jackman would work for maybe Plissken, but I don't see him doing it for Shadow Moses Snake. Well, you've played Ark a great deal, Rath. Why would you refund it? I thought you enjoyed it. Oh, right. I tried to accept that it wouldn't let me. But I don't really think I'm going to play it. So you probably should. Konami being unpleasant won't really change the quality of Phantom Pain. Like everything that they're doing will affect Kojima after. But right now, Phantom Pain is being developed as intended, it seems. Um I would say it's, wait, south. Oh, I'm about to run right into the fog because I'm an idiot. It's smarter to hide. Have a preference for someone playing him. I'm thinking really hard about the person who did come to mind, because I'm not sure if they could pull it off. It was a lot of people's go-to actor when they were casting, doing their fan casts, but Christian Bale was a top pick, and ignoring the stuff he did in the Dark Knight series, he is a very talented method actor, and even his acting in the Dark Knight wasn't terrible. The decision for, oh, I'm gonna die. I'm absolutely gonna die. I remember this road. But, I think he could pull it off. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. He'd pull off a young snake pretty well. And how do you use it? Oh, I'm definitely dead. Unless I can make my way out. Right now. This is the end. Maybe not. Where the hell? This is not a good idea. I could just be a troll, but I shall need to go. Yeah, this is a good idea. I I'm trying to avoid the gas, Marshmallow. The gas is very unpleasant. Have a good night, West Rocks. But a grandfather knew. And if you're referring to... Yeah, all right. I don't even care. I'm going for it. It has long since been looted. But I'm doing it. Yeah, if you're talking about, Big Boss and Snake in the same film, that's not a good idea. To have them as the same actor. There's a shotgun right there. I have no idea who would play Meryl. Combat mode engaged. No one inside that. I don't even know where the gas is right now. I don't even understand how I'm alive right now. I should have been dead ages ago. I'm certainly not. Wait, why do I have my crossbow out? That would have been embarrassing. I mean, I enjoyed the Battle Royale more than the main game. That's really all I play this for. I don't know if it's worth $20, though. I would probably want Bruce Willis to play an older Big Boss. Diamond Dogs is something that's completely exclusive to Phantom Pain. I'm not even sure what the full story is there yet, because it hasn't been released. Who to play Otacon? I don't know, if you throw a wig on Christopher Randolph, I think it could work. He does have a similar face, and he already has the glasses. is 39 in Peace Walker. Why did it just bomb that? Those rumors are false, Atomic Giant. They had the character art done well before they actually got the roles. It's terrible that Kojima and Konami are at odds, but nothing you can really do. And it's not going to impede the game. Oh, goodness. So this is awful. I'm in like 14th rank now, Mash. How did it go? If I get the drop on someone, I'm probably going to... for a crossbow. Have a good night, Spike Spiegel. MGS is MGS3. Great. Open field. Nothing about this is ideal.